Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel M'Dama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris, the light is green. Tanaka, full security.
On it.
Aye.
Halsey and M'Dama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
Contact.
Come on,
down! Need help!
Great, okay, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
That's what I like to see, Locke.
Forerunner soldier, up the cliffs. Get after them. Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall. All sides.
A good push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
Clear. Move on.
Good work, everyone.
I
noticed in the briefing, Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel didn't. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Let's see. This should do it. Door is open.
The Artemis did the trick.
Locke, listen to this.
They are assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale?
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Moving toward Halsey's position. Thank you. keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Dama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule and Dama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
Obtained scans of new forerunner glyphs. One is completely new. Running the other through the system revealed it contains a similar design to an ancient Sankey
signal. Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovan.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Don't let them through to Halsey. We need her alive.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jules.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. You will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Dynax hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Thank you. Halsey.
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Calm her.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Jule M. Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Target is down.
Hostile contact.
Let's go.
Give me a hand.
You're good, Chief. I need some help.
I'm up.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M'Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Help!
Jack!
on to Central Control.
Central Control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue Team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.